experience.
We were just on tour, Norway, Denmark. It was fucking ridiculous.
It was tough crowds.
A lot of ecstasy, yeah.
Yeah, actually, it was funny because we thought that this show was all Asians. All Asians. And we'd never done a show like in that part of the world.
It's a different
scene. So we were like interested to see what that was going to be.
It's a different scene.
We have a back rub appointment with Bette Midler, I think, at like around 7.
Oh,
so
shit.
If we have to leave early or bad, we'll get you at the next show.
These pants were a terrible idea.
We parked our horses outside. We were trying to get them into the club.
I'm sorry.
It didn't pop off. You guys want to do a backup dancing? I'll backup dance for you.
No, literally like, you know, sort of like,
just like normal stuff.
This song is called, Are You a Demon from Hell or Just My Ex-Girlfriend?
Pretty self-explanatory.
Which is the type of question that a lot of people need to ask. I'm gonna die after this one.
Yeah.
Are you a demon from hell or just my ex-girlfriend? 6 o'clock is so early for all this physical activity.
Seriously.
Jesus.